In this section, we'll be covering the insertion tools. These tools will allow you to predetermine where your new shape will end up. So if we look at it, it's up in the toolbar, and the first one says insert behind selection. So that's where my new layer will end up. So let's go ahead and select it. Now I can go and select a rectangle, and now I will just click and draw out a square. And you can see it already knows to go behind the circle. So it inserted behind the selection. Let's go ahead and delete that and try the second one. Insert at the top of the layer. So I'm going to select it and try again. Click and drag. So you can see how it works now. And the last one, just like clipping and masking, you can go ahead and select it. It says insert inside the selection. So of course, my circle is selected. I can go ahead and click on it, and I will do the same action again. I'll click and drag out. Right now you can't see it because it's actually inside. And when I let go, you can see that it's just in the bounds of this circle. And if we go over to the layers panel, we can see that it has been clipped inside. See, there it is. This is the child layer now. So that's the insertion tools.